I'm Liz Hernandez, and this is a Wordiful Guess episode. Here's Galen Hooks with the word dance.
Dance is a word that changes with time. These days, when you think of dance, you may think of what you see on reality TV shows, you may think of TikTok challenges, or maybe it means freedom, fun, expression. For me, dance always meant life, but in the sense that I knew nothing but dance. I've been a professional dancer since I was 7 years old, working in the entertainment industry. And now, in addition to working in the industry, I give back all of what I've learned by teaching my approach to dance. And in thinking about the future, I think about the past. Dance is not tied to performance. It is not tied to technique or even to music. It has existed as a form of ritual, communication, storytelling since the beginning of time, long before music videos and hashtag dance challenges. And it will continue existing long after we're gone. I've seen thousands of students from every corner of the globe, from actors to scientists to stay-at-home moms, and one thing is clear, I've seen dance change people's lives in front of my eyes. If you're lucky enough to be able to dance, experience it as much as you possibly can. Now, dance is life because it is the thing that instantly makes me understand other people and invariably makes me understand myself.